Hi all, this is Josh Grill with World Compassion Network. We recently returned from 4 incredible weeks of family to family in El Progreso, Honduras. And in spite of some of the political instability and the social unrest, our teams chose to be faithful to the call that God has put in their life to serve the poor. And the result is thousands and thousands of poor Hondurans fed, clothed, and loved in the name of Jesus Christ. The following is a compilation of video footage from all 4 weeks. Please watch and enjoy.
Raise the holy one. Can you pull me out?